Hi, I'm Jayanti Reddy and I debuted in Lakmé this season. My style is extremely understated and simple. This collection was called Sia. It was all about reimagining the past. I've used a lot of embroidery which is local to Hyderabad. I've used a lot of Zardozi work. And yeah, that's it.
Can we ask at least a few questions?
We are not doing the whole thing, we're just doing one-on-one with Aditi, then Aditi will leave and then you can get everyone else.
Just one Janta bite with Aditi.
Okay, see.
Aditi, how was the experience?
You know, as Jayanti said, reimagining the past, I think that itself says a lot because for me, I feel that that is the kind of stuff that I really, really like to wear myself. Stuff that has an old world charm, that has, you know, that whole thing of memories and the timelessly beautiful kind of vibe. And I know that I try to mix it up. I also have this whole bohemian kind of vibe going, but this is something that I really, really enjoy. And the moment Jayanti showed me her collection, I absolutely loved it. And it's always very comfortable to wear, and because she's from Hyderabad and she's used traditional Hyderabadi work, it made it all the more special for me to be wearing something like this. So I really enjoyed it.
Okay.
Also, I think this is Jayanti's first show. So it was really special. I think she was more nervous than I was. I was standing in the wings and she was looking at me and saying, "Am I nervous?" I was like, "Listen, I'm going on the stage just now. I'm dying also." So we both sort of, that was our little bonding.
Aditi, who is your favorite designer?
That's a really mean and surely tough question. No, that's a very unfair question because, you know, you like different people for different things. And that is what is really exciting. And I feel like every day when I post a picture in some beautiful outfit, I always put a hashtag, "I love my job." It's really true. You know, a lot of us girls who have grown up dreaming of dressing up and wearing the most amazing clothes and doing basically being drama queens in front of the camera, we get so many opportunities and we're really lucky and blessed to be able to do so much and so many amazing people dress us. So it's really hard to pick a favorite. And my fashion or my sense of style does tend to be quite varied, and I enjoy it to be like that.
Peekaboo into your personal style statement?
I think effortless is what, even if I'm fully dressed, I like it to be effortless. I don't like to look like I spent 18 hours in front of a mirror, because I don't. I've been timed actually. I can leave the house in 10 minutes, 15, yeah. My friends have timed me because they've said, "Shay, I don't lie." And I'm like, "No, really, time me." And I've done it.
Let's do a quick photo op, then we'll do the one-on-one.